All right, Lamar, let's take us right inside that pretty much the game winner, the dagger to Marquise Hollywood Brown. Your accuracy was on full display. Take us inside your head, though, with that one.
Oh, you know, I sat back. You know, I'm looking at the coverage. I see the Aaron Man. With safety over the top, you know, the cover one, basically. And I dropped back, and, you know, I just seen Marquise getting the edge on him. You know, he's a fast guy. I just had to make a great throw. He made a great catch, kept his feet in bounds, and came out with a victory.
To me, the thing that I loved, Pete and I were sitting next to each other watching you send number 42, your fullback, your nose tackle, yeah, whatever, outside.
Mr. Do-It-All.
Outside of Marquise, and I know what the plan was, but right, that's got to make any defensive – that's got to make any defense look and say, what is this guy doing out here?
Well, actually, you know, Pat has great hands. I don't know about the route running. We never seen him run routes. You know, he just runs. He runs certain routes, you know, but we never seen him, you know, coming out his cuts and breaks and stuff like that. But he has great hands. So, you know, we can use him. We can definitely use him like a tight end.
Use him as a decoy also. I like that.
Yeah, sometimes.
Now, the person you use the most, number 89.
Mark Andrews.
That connection Andrews that you guys have together. Mandrews is right. I mean, every time the critical third down, it's like he was making a play to get open and you put the ball on him.
Oh, man, he played ball, you know. He do a great job of playing street ball, and you know, that's what I call it. Sometimes the calls that coach makes, sometimes it's not there. You know, they make great coverages. You know, it's great guys. It's the NFL. Defensive coaches know what's going on. So we just do a great job of playing football, and Mark do a great job of getting open and getting first down. He always know where the sticks is. So, yeah.
Since you've arrived in Baltimore, you've talked about how much of a competitor you are, very business-oriented. We saw a little bit of a different – Lamar Jackson on the field today, at least from my perspective. What I saw was somebody who was ticked off at times, was very, very much into the game. So what changed about today? I know you're very competitive.
I just didn't like how, you know, we started off good, you know, but we got to stay focused, never get cocky, stay humble, and to the clock say 0-0-0, you know. And I feel like we didn't do that today. You know, we got took off the field a lot, kept putting our defense out there. I guess we had the most time of possession, but it still didn't matter because we wasn't putting points on the board. You know, we had Sam Cook come out, punt sometimes, had Tuck come kick some field goals, and I told him this year my job is to make it less. You know, I know he's one of the greatest kickers in the game, but I'm not trying to have him on the field. I'm trying to score, and we wasn't doing it.
Yeah, I know in that nine-minute drive you had, and I know you were a little frustrated because you didn't score a touchdown on that drive because it was a piece of work, man. It was awesome. You had third down conversions. You ran the ball pretty well. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Something like that?
Throughout the whole game.
Yeah. Hey, but with that said, though, hey, you know, you knew it wasn't going to be like last week.
Right, absolutely. It's NFL.
I mean, like you said, this is the NFL. They got a lot of pride over there. They got definitely Chandler Jones and Suggs. And
Hall of Fame.
So just take us through the fact that you got to win. You're 2-0. You hit the road again next week playing a really good team. But you did what you had to do today. Talk us about that mindset just to find a way to win.
Yeah. Like I said, until the clock says 0-0-0, we're going to still play. You know, I hate losing. I love to win. And my job is to be the field general and drive the ball downfield and score points. And if we're not scoring points, we're not doing our job as a unit. And we're a unit out there on the field. There's no one-man show. You know, it takes a team to win, and that's what we did today.
You teased us with that first drive again, though.
What that?
It was perfect.
It was absolute perfection.
Absolutely.
Man.
You know,
you're teasing us, Lamar. You're teasing us.
I'm not trying to. You know, I'm trying to win.
You're spoiling us.
Yeah. But, you know, we have to keep it going. We just can't do it one drive. You know, one drive won't win a game unless it's crunch time.
It was different, though, today because they're like, you are not going to run the ball up the middle. We are just not going to allow that to happen. So you said, okay, I'm going to keep running outside. Were you surprised that they just kind of kept letting you get out there? I mean, it was there all afternoon.
We have great receivers, you know, so the DB is going to have to do their job and cover because, you know, you try to come for me, I throw it over your head and touchdown or first down, you know, big plays happen. So those guys just did their job, and, you know, they got me here to – I'm running through a quarterback, dual threat, so I have to show my ability and do what we have to do to win.
So not bad for a quarterback.
Definitely.
Running the ball.
That's what Coach Harbaugh said.
Coach Harbaugh said it, yeah.
Cool to see Kyler Murray out there against you there today. What a moment for
two Heisman brothers.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I said in a post-game interview like a couple of days ago, I was like, yeah, we won't be, you know, buddies on the field because that's just how the game goes. You know, you're trying to win at the end of the day. That's why the organization have us, you know, playing quarterback. And, you know, but after the game, it is what it is because the game's over. No matter who won.
Mutual respect.
And Lamar, well done, buddy. For a rookie quarterback to play in this atmosphere.
He did wonderful. He did a great job. You know, the sky's the limit for him. You guys can see it. You know, he can throw the ball around the ball when he has to. Yeah.
What about you, though? Did you feed off that place today?
Absolutely. The fans, I loved it. You know, we supposed to put on a show. I don't feel like we did that, but the fans did. They was helping us out a lot on defense.
Well, you got to win, and 95% of people out there had number 8 jerseys on, so that'd make you feel good.
That's pretty cool.
Mark, thanks for stopping by, man.
No problem, fellas. Appreciate Thank it. You, fast.